Okay, now our next email is from Glitter Girl.